through. Was he obstructed? Who cares? France have got another. That's more like it. Like the blue touch paper.
And 100% from the tee so far this afternoon. Three from three.
They lost struck. French player down on the ground, but they have the advantage. And here comes Bruneau.
Oh. French keeping their patience back to Ntamack. Right footed. With a drop goal.
The odds so that they can put Ntamack right in front of the post and he slots one. Great execution.
This time the Kuyu with a firm grip on the ball, back again to Ntamack, and again it is a successful
second one of the game.
And he is absolutely thrilled with that one.
Move it forward with the left foot.
Machon! Almost the national anthem. Now they go a little wider, here's another try!
Sanchez. Certainly peppering that French back three. He's dribbling it through and it's well covered, ultimately by Ntamack.
Desperate would he be to get over the line after that last result, and he's there for Ntamack.
Beautifully, and then there's the second one. You can see him there yelling on the inside. Look at that, good balance from the young man.